National Transportation Safety Bureau releases their preliminary report of a deadly helicopter crash last month. Stephen Fitzgerald, Adam Trebin, and Russell Haslam were returning from a hospital when they crashed near Weatherford. The reports are saying several dead geese were found in the debris field, including one lodged in the flight control servo.